can't go a day without thinking about what he's done to this country, because he's such a little baby that he's thrown 250 years of democracy out the window by not accepting the results of an election. I mean, it's so crazy. He's such a sociopath. He's so insane. He just couldn't admit to losing. And we know he lost. He knows he lost. And look how he's fooled everybody. He's convinced all these people that he didn't lose. He's such a sick man. He's so sick.